Josh, so close to the holidays, three families displaced, one man hospitalized after a fire broke out in a third story of an apartment building in Manchester. The Manchester Fire Department received a 911 call just after 3 this afternoon at this home on Debbie Street. Authorities say the fire started somewhere on the third floor, and you can see smoke billowing out of the windows and roofing. Everyone made it out alive, but firefighters had to rescue one man after being trapped in his apartment. Neighbors tried to help, but said the smoke was just too much to handle.
He said he needed water. My second floor neighbor tried to get him water. I called 911. We proceeded back to his apartment to try to get him out. The smoke was just too much at that point.
The firefighters found a victim hanging out of a third story window. They threw a ground ladder out and went up and removed the victim from the window.
That 45-year-old man was taken to Catholic Medical Center suffering from smoke inhalation. The cause of that fire is still under investigation at this hour. We're live in the newsroom. Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.